the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Oh no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. There's John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. But I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
So, let me ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station...